So check this out. Men are getting braver. This is Quincy Wilson out of Oklahoma. He's attempting to kidnap a Lowe's employee right in the middle of the day. Thankfully, police have found him. They've arrested him, and hopefully he'll be put away for quite some time.